Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. Hi, guys. Hi, guys. Hi, guys.
Target for this team after that first win in the opening match is to have 6 points on the table after 2 games.
Yeah, and what a start that would be, and you just don't know how far this team can go during this campaign.
Barcelona's lineup here, Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal, Samuel Umtiti plays with Piqué in central defence, Ivan Rakitic plays.
Can put them in front here, and he's done just that.
Oh, they've laid down the marker with that goal, really good finish.
You have to be there to score it, and he ran in and got his reward, just couldn't miss.
No, it was the poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, it took a little bit of instinct.
Barcelona then with the lead.
Roberto Firmino. Roberto Firmino.
Can he deal with it here?
Mohamed Salah. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Wonderful work with the ball then.
They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Threading it through. Dembele. Still going towards goal quickly.
The shot's on!
Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there. Nice bit of footwork.
Excellent vision.
Just the keeper to beat. Oh, that's great defending.
Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba. Lionel Messi. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Coutinho. Sergio Busquets. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away. Fabinho,
threading it through, to bring them level. He slipped clear, and he slipped the ball in. Mohamed Salah, the scorer.
He's been caught offside once or twice today, but not there.
This is high class.
taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Dembele.
Lionel Messi.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Fabinho.
It's Sadio Mane. Shreds it through.
He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Piqué. Sergio Busquets.
And now Messi.
So the referee awards a free kick. He's cut it out.
Now they've got a free kick here.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Shots on here. Corner, Barcelona. Played in by Dembele with the corner. Keeper up well to punch the corner.
Well, you wouldn't back against Barcelona, but I must say, this could be quite a test for them.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Ivan Rakitic. Dembele. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
There's good progress with this attack.
He's through here. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Ivan Rakitic. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Roberto Firmino. Back with Mane. Couldn't go down the outside. He's got... And here's the shot.
They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
He's put in the corner. The crowd of players, the keeper goes for a punt.
No doubt about that. Free kick. That's very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward there.
Very important piece of defending with the interception there. Mohamed Salah.
And this will be a goal kick.
Clever ball.
Foul here against Barcelona. For Barcelona, a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think you could have any complaints about that.
Curled in. Pressed high here. To Robertson. Van Dijk. Just a heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away. Jorginho Wijnaldum. With Mane now. Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Swung in from the corner. Trying to lift it over the nearest defender, and he couldn't. And now the shot. This with a chance to go into the lead now. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Here comes the corner.
So close, the post.
Excellent interception. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Foul by the Liverpool man. Liverpool with a yellow card to their name and that player.
Yeah, I don't think you can argue with that at all.
Coutinho.
Lionel Messi. Dembele.
Barcelona will just be lulling the opposition, I think, a little bit here. Suddenly they'll flick a switch and the ball will go forward into a scoring position.
Trying to get the ball.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Messi.
Back with Dembele.
The shot's on. Got in the way.
Now Sadio Mane. Roberto Firmino. It's Salah now. Two oohs around there.
Good vision.
Sadio Mane.
And shoots!
Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Wijnaldum. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there.
Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. It's a very good interception. A chance to break away now on the counter. Barcelona using the width of the pitch. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Dembele. Ivan Rakitic. Dembele.
Shots on here. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner for Barcelona.
Trying to get themselves into the lead here. Corner played in.
Opting to punch that corner away.
Piqué. It's Messi. Ivan Rakitic.
Possession is the name of the game for this team.
Sergio Busquets.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Sergio Busquets with the interception. Well, here comes the support. Ivan Rakitic. Busquets. Back with Messi. Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum.
Very good forward thinking from Liverpool. Always on the front foot. This with a chance to go into the lead now. It's bounced by the bar. Pressed and won the ball well forward.
Well, maybe the counter-attack.
So close, inches away, but they are playing well. I fancy him to get another chance and get the noses in front here.
And it's the goalkeeper who's whacked it away. Fabinho. He went in well. Sergio Busquets.
Now Messi.
Luis Suarez. Lionel Messi.
Incisive pass. Coutinho!
Oh, it's a great goal!
You have to be there to score it. And he ran in and got his reward. Just couldn't miss.
No, it was a poacher's effort. Final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there took a little bit of instinct.
Liverpool behind. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Could be dangerous. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Messi. It's Mane.
Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino. Roberto Firmino. Coutinho.
Lionel Messi.
Trying to catch the other team out, slipping it through. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. To Robertson.
Fabinho.
Wijnaldum.
One way of keeping in front for Barcelona is keeping the ball, and they're good at that.
They are good at that, and it's a nightmare to try and get it back.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
It's Messi.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
And that'll be a throw. Coutinho.
Dembele. Sergio Busquets.
He's got his shot off now.
No trouble for Alisson.
Wijnaldum.
Fabinho.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Can they hang on to this one goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another or just try and hold what you have?
The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now.
Sergio Busquets.
Everyone wanting the ball, which is great for the team that are winning and keeping the ball and running down the clock in doing so.
Sergio Roberto.
Samuel Umtiti. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic.
Sergio Roberto.
Sergio Busquets.
We've given it straight to the opposition. I like the look of this attack.
Intercepted well. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Mohamed Salah.
Wijnaldum.
Fabinho.
Mohamed Salah. Roberto Firmino.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
The referee has
decided to add on 2 minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Suarez here.
Cleared his lines.
Sergio Busquets, Lionel Messi,
Luis Suarez.
He went in well, no doubt about that, free kick.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
And Barcelona have done it. There is the final whistle. They've won this game.
Not a good day at the office. And they'll be having a big rethink, I'm sure, as soon as they get in the changing room after a defeat such as this.
Yeah, maybe back to the drawing board for the manager, back to the training ground to work on their shape because they looked a bit disjointed out there.
Put them in front here, and he's done just that.
Oh, they've laid down a marker with that goal. Really good finish.
threading it through to bring them level. He slipped clear and he slipped the ball in. Mohamed Salah, the scorer.
He's been caught offside once or twice today, but not there.
It's Sadio Mane. Threads it through.
He really gave it the latest.